let's hand it over to John Vina for the official introductions.
Ladies and gentlemen, your eighth bout of the evening is scheduled for three-minute rounds in the 125-pound flyweight division. This bout is proudly sponsored to you by American Irrigation. Let that red, white, and blue make it green for you. And your referee in charge of the action once again is Alan Lau. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner behind me, wearing the red trunks and black shirt. And tonight, entering the cage with a record of 2 victories and only 1 defeat. She is representing Kaze Dojo. Please welcome Alex Walker. And her opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, also wearing red and black tonight, making her amateur debut, representing PMA, please welcome Anna Brown.
All right, Alex sporting a really cool mohawk. Anna looking unfazed by her amateur debut. She looks very relaxed.
Yeah, very relaxed. She's got a lot of fans here tonight. We're going to see how she does.
All right, here we go out to the center of the ring. Kicking and punching right to start off the fight. Neither one of these girls laying back. Oh, Anna takes down Alex. Starts pounding her right on the ground. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Alex with an arm bar. It's on tight. You can see that Anna's fighting it.
Oh, she caught her head.
Very tight. She's working inverted.
Oh, she tapped out. We are 10 seconds into the round. Alex Walker with the submission. I don't even have words.
That's 3 straight for Alex Walker. I think she lost her her debut fight. She was 0-1, and now she's won 3 straight fights. Very impressive armbar. Very quick.
Yeah, she had it locked in good, but then to add insult to injury, she locked her legs around the head and just took Anna right out of the whole fight. That was quite a way to end the amateur bouts tonight. 10 seconds into the first round, maybe 11. I mean, I'm not gonna short sell this fight, but good for Anna. I mean, kind of tough when you got somebody like that on a streak the way she was. You're going in there with not much to do, and Alex just took her down. Absolutely crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time. 23 seconds of the first round. Referee Alan Lau stops his contest. Your winner by tap out from an armbar, Alex Walker.
There was no sweat, no exhaustion. I don't even think she needs to shower after this fight. I think she's good.